The stretch signal is used to pull a coupler tight to make sure the pin has dropped and the knuckle is locked. The signal is like a very small go away from me where it looks like you are flicking water off the ends of your fingers.